Hi toy lovers, it's Fredo Hot Toys here. I hope you're feeling okay. I am feeling pretty good. It's been a great weekend for me. I had my wedding party on Saturday. West Ham beat Liverpool on Sunday. And then I took the missus to ABBA, the party musical, which was fantastic. Anyway, enough about that. Let's get down to toys. I want a little toy hunt today. Have a look at this. That is a pretty cool set. Spider-Man. Bit too young for my kids, though. That is a pretty cool figure. It's a pretty cool.
But then sometimes if the picture is this bad, when you go to look at them.
Excellent. That's pretty cool. Masters of the Universe and in the sale for $14.99. Sarah's pretty cool. $14.99 there. We've got the Masterverse. Get the tour. Oh, I might have to get some of these guys. This man. That is a nice figure. Yeah, so I might have to get some of these. Look how bent out these packages is, look. Look at the front of it. Look. Good old Smiths. Mint, mate. Pretty cool. Tremendous. There's one colourful Iron Man. Always the same ones. Always.
Yes, Witchcraft. That is pretty cool. It's a cool feather.
So guys, it was only a little bit of footage. It's only Smith, Sainsbury's, there's nothing that big. I will say again guys, before we carry on, can you please subscribe to my video? It doesn't cost you anything, it just helps my channel and you get to see my videos first. It's I'll scratch your back, you scratch mine, it's simple as that. Guys, please hit the like and subscribe button. Anyway guys, today, as I said, I went to Romford. It was just a little toy hunt. I did pick up a few little bits. I went into Smith's and they had Revolutions in the sale for £15 each. I know I said I wasn't going to start on these, but I couldn't resist it at £15. So I picked a couple up. So guys, let's have a look what goodies fell into Vader Bay Hot Toys bag today. So, like I said, guys, I went into Smith's and the figures were down to £15 each and I just couldn't resist it. So I picked up Skeletor. These are really, really nice figures, guys. They really are. And the artwork is immense. Look at that artwork. It's absolutely immense. I'm not going to go mad on these. And I mean that. I know I am going to keep to my word. But I will get ones like Trapjaw, Clawful and Triclops if they ever come out. Because they are some of my favourite Masters of the Universe characters. They did have Evil-Lyn and Teela. Evil-Lyn was like basic. Teela was nice. But I don't really, like I said, guys, I'm not going to go mad on these. But things like Skeletor and that, you know, you've got to have them. And I've never been a great lover of women characters. I don't know about you. But, you know, I'm not sexist or nothing. It's just who I am. It's, you know, when I was playing my brother's figures when I was growing up, I barely used Teela. And same with Star Wars' Princess Leia. Maybe I'll have her getting rescued or something. Anyway, back to the toys. So I also picked up this guy, Beastman. Absolutely cool figure. You can actually see him probably from there. Again, the artwork, guys, this is what sold it to me. Just the detail on the artwork. Look at that. It's absolutely fantastic. So, I mean, actually, guys, you know, these are never, ever going to be opened. They will just go on display. The next one I picked up was, of course, you can't have Skeletor without He-Man. So I did pick up He-Man. Look at that. Absolutely beautiful. These are really, really cool figures. I mean, you know, maybe I shouldn't have held back for long, but I just think these are going to be nice. I will not be buying none of the other Netflix programs figures because they just look a bit too bulky. Now this guy here, as soon as I saw him, this is the one that really did sell it to me, is Man at Arms. The detail on this figure is lovely. It really is a cool figure. And again, guys, I can't say enough the details. Guys, I'll show you Spycore again. I did do this one on the video the other day, but because I'm doing Masterverse, there's Spiker again for the one that didn't see him. Very, very cool figure. And again, the artwork is absolutely immense. I mean, look at that. Brilliant figures, absolutely lovely. So, that's what I bought in Smith's. I did have a look at a couple of other bits, but the Christmas on the doorstep, guys, you've got to limit yourself. And I've got London Film Comic Con coming up. I hope to see some of you there. So, guys, I had to pick this up as well from the post office. There's nothing better when it comes out and it says that word there. Toys. Absolutely love it. Toys. It's from Mattel, so it tells me straight away it's Masters of the Universe again. So, let's have a look. What goodies? Oh, sorry, shake the camera there. So we've got, oh, look at that, Ram Man. That is absolutely awesome. This is from the Origins line. Again, guys, I mean, I love artwork, guys, but look at that. Look at that, it's just fantastic. So that's Ram Man now to my Origins collection. Like I've said before, guys, I don't know how far I'm going to go with this Origins. It is getting a bit silly. So this is a bit different. It's G.I. Joe. and it's Storm Shadow. It's not the Storm Shadow I like, because the Storm Shadow I like is the one with the Red Cobra, and I know it's coming out, so I will be getting that one as well. And it's, there's the artwork, and that's actually Snake Eyes in the back there. So maybe this is from the movie Snake Eyes. It's saying it's the Classified series. And again, guys, I did turn around and say to you, I will not be going mad on these. And I've passed up on so many of them. I've seen Flint, Hulk, I've seen so many. But I am literally just getting the figures that I really liked. And Storm Shadow is one of them. You've got Barbecue. Snake Eyes is my all-time favourite. I'm waiting for Skyfire to come out. And I don't think there'll be many more after that. I've already got Cobra Commander. So, like I said, guys, I won't be going mad because my G.I. Joe section, or Action Force, as I call it, is full to the brim. But it would be nice just to have a couple of them just to top it off. So, oh, there's still stuff in the box. This is what I've been really waiting for. Oh, yes. So. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, do you know, I've been after this for so long. I was after the retro one for so long, but I missed out a couple of times on the bidding. And then when I found that Origins was bringing it out, well. But guys, look at that, what an absolute beaut of a toy. I tell you, I want to get it out and play with it, I really do, but I won't. It just looks absolutely awesome. And again, look at the artwork. I'm pretty sure that my brother didn't have this one as a kid. And I think it was just one of those vehicles that kept skipping past us, you know what I mean? Mum and Dad never bought it for us. And, you know, like I said, since I've been a toy collector, I have been trying to get it. But it's hard to find one of these with all the bits in really good condition. But this will do me now. I won't need to go for the retro one. This is absolutely beautiful and I love it. Oh, I love you. Brilliant toy, look at that. Guys, eat your eye out. Land Shark, Master of the Universe, Origins. So I got that, guys. Now, I did go into the comic shop up Romford, and guys, it's getting better in there. Okay, it's not Nerd Base at the moment, but if you go in the, what is it called? I think it's Comics and something. It's in Romford, and it is, it's right near Primark on the inside. Comic and Cocktail, something like that. It's a lovely little shop. Anyway, I went in there today. And so it's been catching my eye for a while. Now, I don't collect Doctor Who, I only collect Daleks. But this figure here, it's been catching my eye for a while. Now, there is a hidden agenda. I think it's a lovely figure. It's a bit freaky, look at that. But, I'm hoping that I'll be able to use those legs for my Gremlin Spider. That's the reason why I bought it, really, to knit the legs. But we'll see. If not, I'll keep it like that, because it is a lovely little figure. It is a bit freaky. I don't know the character's name, but £12, and I thought I'll have that. I will definitely have that. But like I said, I'm hoping that the legs will fit on my Gremlin Spider. But if not, I'll keep it like that, and it's beautiful. So guys, that is it. I hope you enjoyed the small toy hunt. I hope you've enjoyed my finds. Oh, I've got to pick up one more thing. A Blu-ray Gangster Squad. Don't know what it's like, £2. So I'll probably give it a go, why not? Anyway guys, like I said, I hope you enjoyed the little video. Please hit that subscribe button. Please hit the like button. Please follow my channel. Guys, have a fantastic day. This is Vader by Hot Toys, aka John, signing out. Bye.